what can we expect in terms of reactions in Germany or from the German government?
I understand that the report has 6,000 pages, so give me some time.
I think that takes care of that.